My son, he was a special needs child, and he didn't deserve this. He was entitled to a safe transportation, just like any other child in the Appomattox County Public School System. And I wanted parents to be aware that when I speak out, I'm speaking out for all kids. But unfortunately, this did happen to my child, and I want parents, you know, to be aware of what's going on in the school system.